Good evening, comrades and comradishes. It is I, Tomsky Brokazovich, with the evening True Facts Workers' Party news. There is no truth to the propagandist American pig-dog imperialistic lies that Russia does not love the peoples of America. And to prove it, our beloved leader, Prime Minister Gorbachev, has had a map of New Jersey tattooed on his head. We have learned many things from our American friends. When we had the disaster, or the event at the Chernobyl nuclear reactor, the Americans taught us building dangerous, life-threatening plant in the middle of our country is not a good idea. So now we do what Americans do. Now we build them in India. And now, final message for Mr. American President Ronald Reagan. You don't scare us with your silly little Star Wars machine. Secretly, the Russian people have developed a new weapon. So horrible, so totally devastating, it can demoralize millions in seconds. It destroys animal and vegetable on contact. It can even make a yak vomit from 100 yards. And just to show I'm not just whistling Dixie, here comes a sample to prove it.